better late than never. That Marmorja, he's the one who kidnapped Wuk Lamart. So we're still unsure. If we can follow him a bit longer, confirm his connection to the abductors. That will complicate matters.
Found it!
If I set out now, I can trail them along the riverbank.
Do it!
Even if it costs you the contest.
What worth is the throne if I lose my sister to win it?
Very well, then. I'll send word when I locate her. Till then, I suggest you save your strength. A rescue attempt could turn ugly.
That Hubigo just now. I swear I've seen him with Bakul Jaja. Knowing the way that monster works, he probably hired bandits to kidnap her so we could steal her keystones. But even alone, my sister is more than a match for a gang of untrained ruffians. She must have been ambushed or deceived. Gah! I should have been there! If those bastards have hurt her! Trust him, but... Forgive me. Snapping at you won't get my sister back. I'm afraid I've always been like this when it comes to Lamachi. The thought of her being in danger sends me into a panic. But isn't that how families should be? These days, Turali Mikote live however they please. But the clan into which I was born kept to the nomadic traditions of our ancestors. They herded their own neck across the plains, always moving with the seasons. During one such migration, my birth parents left me behind. A child. All alone, without a single word of explanation. A chance encounter with a kind Pelu merchant was the only reason I survived. Taking pity on me, he taught me his trade that I might fend for myself. I became a stallkeeper in Tuliyolal's market. And that is where the Dawn Servant found and adopted me. I had already been in the palace some time when Lamachi came to join us. Like me, she had been cast aside by her parents. I knew the pain of solitude and wanted to spare her that suffering. As this tiny child's new brother, I swore I would always be there for her. So, as you might now understand, I will stop at nothing to rescue her. While we await word from Thancred, I suggest we prepare ourselves to travel downriver. You have a boat, yes? Why release the punity if not to delay pursuit? If we were unsure of their guilt before, then this surely proves it. Before we act, however, let us regroup with your comrades. Would you mind making the call?
Understood. We'll meet you in many fires.